Exciting lap complete. It's important to have warmed up the tyres or they could have problems on turns 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights now. Everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix. While we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final results of this Moto2 race.